Shah Khabele, the Treasurer and Fundraising Director of Golden Key Interview World Chapter. My video today will be based on the quality of your thoughts. A very famous Christian saying goes that, as a man thinketh, he becoming. And my question to you today is, what are you thinking and what are you becoming? The famous writer John Kehoe says that the quality of your life is based on the quality of your thoughts and ideas. And it is often said that it is easy to look for a yellow car if you're looking for a yellow car. It is easy to look for mistakes when you're looking for mistakes. It is easy to find opportunities when you're looking for opportunities. So today, I challenge the person watching this video to challenge their thoughts into a positive channel. Whatever you think about yourself and about what you're trying to achieve, let it be positive. Do not give doubt space to get in the way of your dreams and of your greatness. Thank you.